2022 Topps Tier 1 Baseball. Full case, pick your teams number one. Good luck, guys. Thanks for the fill. What's up, Taylor Made? See something good here. That one felt like a redemption. Extra card in it. There's usually like always one or two boxes of tier one that have an extra hit. I don't know. I just use them, socks, just in case. I don't know. Every now and then there might be a card. One too. Yeah, maybe you got it for something. I'm not totally sure, but just in case, then we have it. Pretty much think of every filler forever. I'm just going to use those now. First up, Rogers Hornsby for the Cubs, Legend Relic. Nice design on that. Alejo Lopez to $2.99 for the Reds. Oh, another tier one just came. I heard him drop it off. Number to $2.99, tier one talent for the White Sox, Tim Raines. All right, we'll do number two after this. I also have Optic up. Jersey for the Braves, Ronald Acuna at $2.49. Number /25, Nick Madrigal for the Cubs. I like the gold ink. And for the Mets, Dwight Gooden /149. Brandon Crawford out of /399 for the Giants. Trey Turner for the Dodgers out of /399. Looks like it should have an auto, you know. Max Kranick, Pittsburgh Pirates, out of /299. And we have a dual patch auto out of /25. Steven Strasburg for the Nationals. Nice, Brian. Autograph dual relic. Yankees, Gary Sheffield, /166/399, 6th spot. Kicks. Reyes /299 for Cleveland, Cosmo. What up, Zach? And Brian De La Cruz out of /299 for the Marlins. For the Dodgers out of /399, Will Smith. /299, /1 talent of Gavin Lux. Dodgers also. And Texas Rangers, Yoni Hernandez out of /299. Two is next. Look at that. Out of /25 for the Giants, Logan Webb. Andre Jackson for the Dodgers. Holy Dodgers. Dodgers are the buy so far. And Will Clark to 149 Giants. Evan Longoria, Giants to $3.99. Giants and Dodgers. Wow. We got a 101 cut auto. Matt Vierling for the Phillies. Cut signature, one of one, Harry Carey for the Cubs. Bam, E-Pat. Mark one off the checklist. That is sick. Look, it even says holy cow on it, I think. Holy cow, it says. That's awesome. All right, let's pull Babe Ruth next case. Jose Altuve to $3.99 for the Astros. It's listed as Cubs, goes to the Cubs. Corey Kluber for the Yankees, 105 of 149, 5 spot. Goes to the Cubs. Chicago Cubs. This one touch is messed up. The magnetic is too long. And for the Giants, Orlando Cepeda to 199. Somebody better buy the Giants and Dodgers in the next case. right away. Giants are sold. Was it really EPAT? Wow, that's awesome. Urias for the Dodgers. Look. Dodgers again. Wrong face. Wow, that's awesome. Congratulations. That one's staying in the PC. Charlie Barnes at a $2.99 for the Twins. Now if only you could find that fifth Nico Horn from Flawless. And Brandon Crawford at a $2.99. Giants again. You got a nice auto. Rizzo to $3.99 for the Cubs, or for the Cubs, yeah. For the Yankees, it's $1.26. Left side number 6. Andrew Vaughn, $1.69 of $1.99 for the White Sox. And for the Mets, Daryl Strawberry, tier one autograph. This is a case hit out of 149. Get one of these tier one autos per case. Well, at least that's what the cardboard connection said. Tier one auto. JT Realmuto for the Phillies to $3.99. Ernie Clement, Cleveland to $3.99. Yankees, Luke Voit, 78, 8 spot. Kevin. And tier one talent out of 175, Tom Glavine. Last box. Number to 249, Walker Buehler, of course, a Dodger. Out of $3.99, Javier Baez for the Tigers. Manuel Rodriguez for the Cubs out of $2.99. Case two is next. Should move pretty quick. And last card in the case is a Tier 1 Talent Gold out of 25. Fred Lynn for the Red Sox. Give you a little recap quick. I like that. It's a nice card. Take your teams in number two. I bought some more cases today. I don't know that I'll have them tomorrow, so they'll be listed over the weekend for when I'm back from the National. We're going to do some Optic tonight as well, if you guys aren't in Optic yet. All right, then we had a Strasburg Dual Relic Auto out of 25. And a 1-of-1 Cut Auto Harry Carey. Chicago Cubs. Holy cow. Awesome hit. Congrats, E-Pat. We're on to number two.